I was the first BBC presenter, BBC One presenter, ever to come out and say that I was gay, which caused absolute horror. And it was the front page news in all the tabloids. And now I sit in a parliament which is, well, my benches, the SNP benches, are so gay, so LGBT, that we've now made Westminster the gayest parliament in the whole world.